I know. I'll just quickly talk you through this, because once they realise the food's arrived, you won't be able to hear a word I say. We like them all to be fed individually. I do four at a time for two reasons: to make sure that they all get what they need, and secondly, I like to get them used to me having my hands around the food bowl, so that later on we're not going to be likely to get any issues of food aggression, because they've grown up from an early age having human beings handling their food and having their hands around their feed, and they don't see it that they're having the food taken away from them. So, without further ado, let's get the party started. We like to keep it all nice and orderly. Mother and baby food, and on the top we use some raw mince. Well, I think it's very important at this early age that they get used to people in and around their food bowls. They don't see it as a threat that they're having anything taken away from them, because they're all very assertive type dogs. That's the nature of the type of dog we go for, to do the job that they do. And if you get one later on that becomes food aggressive, that can be a real problem to a puppy walker, particularly when they're approaching adulthood. As you can see, we've got to make sure everybody gets their own individual amount. By controlling it this way, we don't get any of the bigger ones bullying the smaller ones. Everybody gets the fair share. And as you see, it's all very orderly, with very little stress involved. And that is feeding time for the bean litter.